against a disciplined team that wanted to feel him out and see a few pitches probably would have benefited Sandy as opposed to this aggressiveness that we've seen from the Rays all series long.